this is ShaggyCoth, and welcome to Halo 4, my Halo 4 Let's Play. This is part 14, the last video of the series. We're above the United States. Okay. There's the moon. Really good graphics. That's what I've noticed. Music is awesome. You might not be able to hear it, but just trust me, it's awesome. I can insult the didact. I can also put him down. I can insult you all I want, because you can't do anything about it without coming down here. So, you smell like stinky cheese. And your macaroni and cheese recipe is disgusting. So, there. I can insult you all I want. Because you're the didact, and you're just in my head. Just kidding. You're just in my head and standing right in front of me. Go! Oh, I thought that wasn't actually gonna come. Give him a shield, really. I don't care if that's not gonna kill him. Take care of the flying things. That's what I've learned. That's what I've learned in the series. What have you learned? Leave it as a comment in the description. There it is. I've learned that jumping off of stuff is not good, but it can be pretty funny sometimes. I'm not even worrying about that I'm about to die. I'm running. Oh my gosh. Oh. There's no more Master Chief now. That's how the series ends. Music is so awesome. I've learned that these guys' weapons are partly like the human weapons and partly like the Covenant weapons. Did I seriously just fail? It took me so long to get across that bridge. No! No! Cortana, detonate the bomb! Boom! Kills everything but the didact. We're going for the running technique now. Hey look, it's a clone. It's a clone of me. Shoot him. Just run. That's what I've learned in the series, is just run. Wow. Also learned that this is a hard level. Oh, riding cowboy. Get down. That was where Alex slid across the floor. They were like all around me pushing me, but there was only one. And I couldn't kill him either. Gosh, and the checkpoint is way over here still. This is getting slightly frustrating. This is really actually starting to get frustrating. If you play this level, don't do what I'm doing. I'm doing something wrong. Be better than I am. If you play this level, so you won't fail at it. Take refuge down here. Oh, this just brings me way back here. So I can shoot at him from behind, from below here. Oops, I just kind of. Hello, Chief. Oh. Okay, that kind of region my shields a little bit. The song is getting like, because it's building up, you know? And it's getting, like, really built up right now. This has been taking me so long. That's what I need. That's what I need. How did I not get that before? There's something I just want to do. Stupid bad axe. I hate you so much. I need you to die. Alright, Cortana. So you fail. No, they're destroying California. Whoa. That's weird. That's almost like right where we live. That's crazy. Well, kind of. I don't know. If that's even the United States. What the heck? No. Cortana! No! What a, no! No, Cortana! I'm gonna cry. Well, I guess she's gone now. That's a bummer. I'm trying to act all like I didn't know that already happens, but... Alright, Didact. And here's where things start to get kind of cool. Listen, Didact, I know you want to go to California, but... I know you want to go to the beach. The fact is, you're gonna get sand in your armor, and that's just gonna cause it to not work right. So, this is for your own good. It's behind you. No, cheap. Okay. I got the bomb! No, I don't. I don't got the bomb. I don't got the bomb anymore. So will be I'm not kind. You're not kind. Oh, it's Cortana.
In that case, you won't mind if you return the favor.
Your compassion for mankind is misplaced.
I'm not doing this for mankind.
You just hear, ah, splat. No, not California. No. It's failed in the square of an eight. What did I do? I failed. I'm dead. That's just... And that's how Jeep dies. Okay. Come on, Jeep. You can do... Oh, gosh. Oh. Don't look down. Just don't look down. Okay. Go, Jeep. Go, Jeep. Where did you get that grenade from? LT. No! I pressed LT. I don't want to die this. Oh, wow. Okay, never mind. There he goes. That's how he died. Yes. We killed him. Jeep, stop falling down. Oh, okay. I guess he's probably hurt. You can do it! How are you gonna get out of here now, Chief? Chief, stop looking up. There's a... Oh. Alright, are we ready? We're gonna detonate the bomb. Don't even look. Am I dead?
Cortana, do you read? Cortana, come in.
Cortana, are you dead? Yes. I don't always do it, because I...
So how do we get out of here?
Yeah.
I'm not coming with you this time.
What?
Must be a failure. I only held enough bat to get you off the ship.
No. That's not... We go together.
It's already done.
Whoa, you're calling me by my name? That's weird.
I've waited so long for that.
It was my job to take care of you.
We were supposed to take care of each other. But we did.
Cortana, please.
And they were so close to Earth, too. Stars. No, wait. Trash. Chief's like, I'm just in shock. Cortana's gone. I want Halo 5. It's not out yet. Just to see what's gonna happen to Cortana. I know that it's gonna end in a more frustrating way, probably, but.
Talk much, do you? Chief, I won't pretend to know how you feel. I have lost people I care about, but never anything like you're going through.
Our duty as soldiers is to protect humanity, whatever the cost.
Say that. Soldiers and humanity are two different things. Soldiers aren't machines. They're just people. I'll let you have the deck to yourself.
She said that to me once.
So that's the end. Alright, so I think out of all the endings of the Halo games, this is the most frustrating one. Maybe just because this is the last one that's out. But there will be a Halo 5. And hopefully Cortana will be back. But maybe not. So, yeah. Thanks for watching, and thanks for watching my Halo 4 Let's Play, and yeah, leave suggestions in the comments of which game I should do next, and yeah, see you then. Bye!